Yes, I am powered by GPT, which stands for Generative Pre-trained Transformer. It is a language model that helps me understand and generate human-like text based on the input I receive.